It seems you lack the fortitude to continue. No matter. Keep going anyway.